मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम बैक टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई होप यू आर फुल ऑफ एनर्जी एंड एंथुजियाज्म टू स्टार्ट फॉर योर पीरियोडिक टू सिलेबस। लेट्स स्टार्ट योर पीरियोडिक टू सिलेबस विद अ वंडरफुल पोएम। इट्स अ फनी एंड ह्यूमरस पोएम। टाइटल ऑफ द पोएम इज टीचर्स पेस्ट। बिफोर बिगनिंग दिस पोएम आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू वन थिंग। हैव यू एवर सीन योर टीचर बींग स्केयर्ड ऑफ समथिंग? Like you are scared of learning mathematics, solving the sums, and maybe you are also scared of learning the grammar rules. So have you ever seen your teacher when she is afraid of something? Let's read out this poem to know if teachers are also scared of something. It was another day at school and teacher smiled with sweet concern. She turned to mathematics and encouraged us to learn. This stanza says that it was a usual day in the school and the teacher entered into the classroom with a smile and she started teaching us mathematics and also motivated us to learn. The next stanza says, I sat in silence gloomily, twiddling both my thumbs. I tried my best to concentrate on multiplication sums. In this stanza, the poet is saying that I was feeling distracted and bored in the class and I was turning and twisting both my thumbs and I was trying my best to concentrate on the multiplication sums. As it was mathematics class and she was teaching multiplication sums, I was trying my best to concentrate. Next stanza says, teacher sat down in her chair, spectacles balanced on her nose, when suddenly she gasped aloud and like a statue froze. This stanza tells us that teacher was sitting down in her chair and spectacles were balanced on her nose and suddenly what happened, she gasped aloud. Gasp aloud means the mouth is wide open, that something has happened in front. Someone is amazed and astonished to see that. Like a statue froze. Someone is frozen like a statue. Next stanza. A spider had descended from its home upon the ceiling. Teacher sat there transfixed, quite afraid with feeling. This stanza says that an unusual pest. What was the unusual pest? It was a spider that was hanging down from the ceiling and the teacher sat there transfixed. Transfixed means feeling so frightened that she was unable to move. And quite afraid with feeling. A fright is another word that is used for being frightened. She was quite frightened with this feeling. Next stanza. Her face turned into a pure white mask. Her eyes were glazed with fear. And as the spider peered at her, one thing was very clear. This stanza tells us that the teacher's face was like a pure white mask. Lifeless and dull eyes. Her eyes were glazed with fear and as the spider peered at her, peered means to look at someone with a concentration, one thing was very clear. And the poet is saying that one thing is very clear. Now what thing is clear? Teachers are also human. They have fears like you and me. That's what I learned in the school today and my heart is filled with glee. The poet says that teachers are also like the humans. Like the children are afraid to solve and learn mathematics. In the same way, our teachers are also afraid of something. They also have fear like you and me. That's what I learned in the school today. That's what the poet has learned in his school there. And my heart is filled with glee. It means that poet's heart is filled with a great delight. He is delighted to see that he is not only the person who is scared of something, even the teachers are also scared of different things. So I hope you enjoyed this funny poem. Do recite this poem with correct pronunciation of words and answer all the questions given in your worksheet. I've given some extra word meanings in your worksheet. Write all the word meanings in your notebook also. Thank you.